infrastructure. It's the bedrock that makes cities run, from the roads themselves to buildings to electricity, water, light. And with IoT, government officials can have the opportunity to reduce their operational costs, from smart streetlight to smart water and smart traffic, being able to, you know, save energy, being able to save actually water consumption. And all of these type of applications have impact also on carbon emission, which is a huge issue for a lot of cities. And so we are at a point where all of this is possible right now. We're making it really simple to get started, to do high-scale deployments as well. We go all the way from leveraging the cloud to use IoT, Internet of Things, to be able to capture signals, right, from devices and sensors, so then to collect the data and manage them centrally. But then it goes all the way to being able to use intelligence on top of your data, right, with AI, and being able to seamlessly use this at the edge where really the action happens. And ultimately being able to create a digital replica of the infrastructure. And Azure IoT enables all of that, basically. It's Microsoft's offering for connecting things, connecting cities, connecting buildings, which is at the core of any digital transformation.